Hi, I'm Mike, Acutis Manufacturing Specialist. Let's talk about whether your business can run lights out. I didn't say turn off the lights. Lights out in manufacturing doesn't mean that it is time for your machines to go to sleep. Quite the opposite, actually. Lights out manufacturing means having machines run without people being present. It is one way to deal with the labor shortage by running easier jobs lights out and running difficult jobs during staffed shifts. It also creates other benefits such as increased output, faster turnaround, and quicker ROI, as well as the opportunity to go after new business you might otherwise have to pass up. However, you have to approach lights out very carefully. Here are four important things to consider. First, your equipment needs to be able to be loaded, unloaded, and tooled without human interaction. For example, in a machine shop, you need to have bar feeders that can hold a whole shift's worth of material. Second, you need connectivity and monitoring to detect process failures and shut down equipment if a failure occurs, as well as monitoring product quality. Third, you also need to have jobs that are designed to run lights out without affecting your workload. For example, EDM jobs that have long burning times or high volume screw machine type parts and fittings. Here's also where your automation and lean manufacture can work together, combining two or more processes and equipment into one cell. Fourth, you need to have knowledgeable technical staff that can handle the conversion to lights out, including programmers and IT staff and skilled maintenance and setup people. If you do not have those resources in-house, I highly recommend that you reach out to companies that have experience with implementing lights out. Every manufacturing sector also has consultants and integrators that can help you make lights out a successful venture. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.